come. The Genkinski stops on his line and it's gone in. Sappin have been punished for some slapmark kick. The defensive rearguard is breached and Zenit are back on level terms. Kornilenko, on his debut, gets the equaliser. Well, that's one way to make them forget Pavel Pogrebnia. Bending in, didn't need to jump too high. It's beyond Kinski, and the man on the line, Andrei Kalianka, couldn't keep it out. It's too close to the goalkeeper, really, for him to react.